Hi everyone, welcome to another figure review. Today's figure review is on a vintage collection figure. It's from Return of the Jedi. And it is no other than B-Wing pilot Kian Farlander. There's a nice image of the B-Wing and the prototype Mayaway sticker. There's the description, it's the same on all of them, but you can pause and read if you like. And there's the figure from 1984 to 1985. The other figures are Darth Vader from Return of the Jedi, I have the Empire Strikes Back one, and Emperor Akbar, Luke Skywalker, Boba Fett, and R2-D2, which I have. So, I'm going to open this. I keep my card backs. I could have done a better job opening it. Here's this certificate to the prototype armor Boba Fett. And here is the figure. Hold on. Okay, here's the figure. His articulation is a ball jointed head. Ball hinge shoulders, elbows, and swivel in the hand, swivel in the waist, swivel in the hip, ball hinge knees, and ball hinge feet. Very nice, not my favorite figure I picked up. I do have some problems with it, and I hope. Yeah, okay. But the detail on him is really good. His helmet can come off. I'm going to take it off and show you the detail on the helmet. He looks weird without it on, but it's a good figure. I'm just going to put it back on. It's also, he comes with this tube thing. It's removable. What you do is you stick it right there. Oops. In there. And then it goes. Like that, but it is removable, so I'm probably just gonna take it off. And so, You still can find this figure in stores today. You should, if you like pilots and stuff, pick him up. He's a good figure to have. Thanks for watching. This was a review on Kean Farlander B-Wing Pilot. Thank you. Please subscribe. Oh, almost forgot. He has a blaster too. It's what he looks like with his hand. A gun. Blaster. So, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and as always, may the force be with you. Bye.